There we go. We're here, technical difficulties aside. Welcome to the stream. Alright, I'm gonna check something real quick. Planes idle on night in 30 minutes. Alright, so we'll do call mission and maybe we'll do some other stuff. I might do an Archon hand, but we'll see.
Nothing come here. No worm. No Grineer. Blue girl find Narmer worms.
Oh.
Call
Thumper
stomp
parts. Okay.
Narmer worms. Moving.
Nobody around but Rex and a few Veilheads. All right. Get in, find the parts Chipper wants, get out.
This a Thumper station. Thumpers all dead?
Probably. Sure. Some of your Grineer friends are locked up here, if you want to say hello.
Okay. We do this.
Sneaky, sneaky. They have very narrow visions on those veils. Nice. Shocking, isn't it? He just took them both out.
Call Mark Target.
Got him.
Move.
Don't see any control systems, but there is a shock mine. It might have enough juice to disable the gate. Maybe one of your brothers can arm it?
Go quick! For the
brothers!
That's new,
I've never seen this one before. Off this time.
I make shiny bumps flat now.
Uh oh.
Kahl, Scope's picking up one of your, girl brothers. I'm not sure what she's carrying, but I would not let her hit you with it.
Oh, she got me. She's outside the area. Oh, wait.
Push through pain.
Kahl, she's completely shielded by her cloaked drones. Those shock mines might reveal them. You'd have to use yourself as bait. But you wouldn't catch me doing that.
Okay, that's a weird weapon.
Kahl, feel that.
That did not work out the way I wanted it to.
Now's your chance. Hit the drones.
Oh.
Now's your chance, Kahl. Use your veil smasher.
If I actually get her on my team, that'd be nice.
Sister, one day.
Well, that was exciting. Lost all my grenades.
Rescue the others.
Okay, nothing here. Never mind. Take a look over here real quick. I'm not gonna worry about the complete the mission in under 15 minutes right now, because that's a lot of speed running, and right now I'm just trying to explore everything. Also, we've only got 5 minutes left, so kills while using the Hellion jetpack. Okay. We could do the Deathless. I've done that one before. Hellion kills, damage thumper. Caged Drakas will be interesting. I haven't bumped into those yet. Okay, so there's three. Got him. That would give us
time to fight.
Two, and there's two more that are over there. See what if there's anything over here. Nope, the spare parts are not over here. That's the second one, or the third one.
Follow Kahl.
Oh, hello. There's the dog. Hey, bud. Alright. Another member of the team.
Not clear here. We go now.
Did I get him? I did not. Well, we'll release this guy. Here you go. Got him.
Brother, wake up. Killing time.
Alright, so that's two. Alright, they're not over here, and it wasn't at the other spot. Oh. There's the third one. Go down this way. Let's go take care of this.
What about that one? The Thumper. Lots of weapons on that thing.
Yeah. this one dead.
I'm sure they're all dead, Kahl. Look at this place.
Dead.
Extra time for parts.
Not really. Can we hurry this along?
One more fire grenade.
You ahead. Can you carry the
Kahl can carry. New gun. Kahl like.
Cross that rope bridge.
There it goes. Nothing over here. Here's the other thing. Oh, okay. We got all the other part. We got the other things. So now it's just beat the mission without dying.
Location, heavy gun emplacements. I suggest you use them.
Kahl hurt it bad. Now, Kahl, finish job.
Oh. goes. Nice. Nice, 90 stock on that. That's good. Broke a lot of veils, too.
Most of these jokers just take what you need. Give those Nama idiots a bit of a touch up.
Ooh. He has a lot of. He has new stuff. Oh, now that is cool.
You right?
Shoot, I'll take this.
I don't do special orders, Princess.
Use the alert signal to replenish your squad's health. Each squad member can call one additional Grenier brother to join the fight. This squad's alert signal calls Kahl and his Grenier brothers for backup.
You having a go?
Okay, that's cool. I'm taking that. Sure, let's get one of these. I can work towards the other one. The other, shard ephemera here. I knew that they were working on some stuff, but...
Yep.
I should actually finish... What is that? It should be modules, right? No. Hold on. I need devolve. Oh, I need the devolved Namelon, which I can only get as I rank up from. On, what? Not planes, but on Deimos. I would need to increase my reputation on Deimos again. Where are we at? Day in 48 minutes. Oh, so what's going on right now?
Spirit calls for aid. We can't just leave him wherever he is. Are you ready, Tenno?
Let's see. Okay, it's back at the lake. It's not going to be in the lake. Last time I was pretty close to the water. Oh, hold on.
You see? The lost one.
There it is.
Struggling. What happened to him?
So that's what I need to do for the future.
Oh, here we go again. I remember the pool glows, the tendril emerges, And this Warframe draws its weapon to destroy it yet again. Wait, no. He does not strike this time. He watches. Why? The phantom tendril grips trees and rocks, probing for substance. Then fear returns, and the lost one slashes the phantom, sending it back to its purgatory. Why is the Onum doing this to me? Because of Mocha? Because I was too afraid to stay? If I'd been there, he wouldn't have been so brave, so stupid. What was he thinking? The sooner you build this Warframe, the sooner the Onum's out of my head.
Okay. So let's leave Cetus for now because we need the day cycle. Well, we don't need the day cycle, but the day cycle is generally better than the night cycle. Okay, I thought so. I only had one part. Nah, it's okay. Meantime, let's take a look at this, see if no, that's everything. Okay. Okay. So in the meantime, let's go to Deimos. We'll go to the Necrolisk. Okay. Let's see what we need.
We are good friends. It's good to have good friends.
Oh, I need Nomalon. So I just need to collect more Nomalon.
Well, be great. Do great things.
Which I guess that means I need to go on a mining expedition. It's better to do it in public, in a public setting, just because I don't really like the whole death squids. So let's hold on, what? Thank you. I don't know. Hard thing is with mining it. Is that most of it is actually under. Oh. Nice. Ooh, what's that? Oh, that's a new one. Yeah, got him. Oh, that's a big one. Ooh, I like that one. Keep it. Another one. Sorry, I got distracted by fish. Oh, what was throwing things at me? Okay, yeah. Not anymore. There's one. Oh, there's a couple. Or it's just part of, it's part of one. Shoot. Come on. Okay. Guess I twitched. Oh well. There it is. No, okay. Okay. Yep. Why do I have these robots following me around? I have no idea. I think I need to alter some sizes here later. That minimap is tiny. There it is. Where are you? Well, I did get the... Alright, well, we did get 10 more, so if it requires a minimum of 20, we should be able to do that. Okay, so let's see if we can get that segment building. Because if we can get that segment building, then we can use the Archon shards to buff some of our warframes. Okay. Oh, it only needed 10. Okay, so that's fine. Perfect. So we'll let that build here for a second. Nice. Okay, we got it completed. And that means we can do... Oops. The helmet segment. And that will take a while. Or a day or two. So, let that happen. Let's see. Steinex is almost maxed. For the first time, day in 30 minutes. So, what should we do in the meantime? Should we do some random missions?
While they kiss one hand, I'll take with the other. This sector is now under my control.
Okay, well, let me see. I have Lock and Jaw. I need Vohm. Okay. Requiem. Not what I'm looking for. Not what I'm looking for. Nope. Nope. It's only Requiem 2. And I cannot find Vohm, or I was not able to find the Vohm. Okay. Let's see if I can upgrade. Right, I forgot I got Gladiator Resolve. Which actually gives a decent little health boost. Archon Flow and Stretch might actually be useful, even. Not much there, but most of his abilities are not exactly going to be influenced by those two. I mean, Flow will give it more energy, but he can actually regen his energy pretty quickly. So if I was to do Stretch, I mean, it would give more radius to kind of the explosion damage and stuff. Which could be possible. Well, in the meantime, we'll think on that one. I'm playing golf. Let's see.
Oh, honey, when you go up against the Sisterhood, you swim with sharks.
Okay. Weakness to radiation. Thing is radiation damage. It's like pure radiation almost. Yeah, it's almost pure radiation. I Lightning Grid. That's just blast damage. Protea's abilities. If it's radiation. Trying to think about who does radiation damage. I know Lavos does, but his abilities don't do damage on their own, really. Should be okay, as long as she's not resistant to fire.
Kinda sucks that you only get experience after you need it, huh? Prepare for an experience.
Immune to viral. Resistance to lightning and electric and corrosion. Okay. Magnetic damage. 47%, not bad. Though I have leveled her up quite a bit, so she's gonna be a bit of a pest. Fought that thing. Open squads. Okay, that sounds like a plan. Let's do some of this real quick. Okay.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you.
They'll have plenty of robotics. Corpus never fight for themselves.
Ouch.
What are you waiting for, Hound? Finish it off.
I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in.
By the time I'm done with you, you're gonna look like a normal person reflected in a puddle.
There it goes.
First rule of success. If you think things are going well, you overlook something. Hello? Oh, Vala is gonna be livid when she hears it was me who took you out.
Oh, come on. What slowed me down? Come on, okay. I don't like the fact that I keep getting slowed down for some reason.
this
is a really bad idea on your part.
Oh,
well,
okay,
look
thanks.
Who decided to take a dip in beautiful Lake Moron.
Okay. I'm just gonna abort this mission then, because that was a pointless fight. Because specters, and I just get dropped like crazy. Also, it said that there was a squad available, but apparently the squad was not available. It's usually why you have teams. Maybe Limbo. At least that way I could avoid or I could have some control in the fight. I'm trying to remember how I took her hounds down. Of course, the hound just like comes in.
Eliminate all corpus threats.
Wait, how is it? How is it attacking me?
Are you waiting for hound? Finish it off.
Wait, how is the hound attacking me through the void?
A dog chews.
And it just fires like a few shots and I go down. Why is that?
Don't look at me, Hound. I'm not cleaning up after you. Get ready to make the biggest mistake of your career.
Of course, it just does infinite levels of damage, which makes no sense in any form of the world.
Blah, blah, blah.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. We've got robots inbound.
Wait, that's a gear item, so maybe I could actually bring that in. I'd say that'd just be a little ridiculous, the fact that, like, I didn't pull him into the void with me, and yet the special units can still hit me through there. It'd be one thing if they were in the bubble. Oh well, we make it through this and... I was trying to join a group to do exactly this. Uh-oh. Another hound.
Oh, Vala is gonna be livid when she hears it was me who took you out.
Just gonna abort this mission too because there was no group to do that with. Hey, AI Flux, thanks for the wishes to have a great stream. Really appreciate you stopping by. Alright, I think we'll worry about that on another day. Stay in 9 minutes. Okay. We'll check out. He's not there yet, so don't worry about that, I guess. I do need to do some credit farming. So let's do... Where are you? Oh, there's an arbitration going on. Sure, let's do arbitration. I mean, it will be more difficult, but, you know. It's part of the adventure.
For this arbitration, we bestow upon you the gift of mortality.
They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way.
Maybe some. Ow, it's probably a zoom. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just pushing one button. One key. I did not expect this sword to do that much damage to them. Argon crystal.
Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time.
Oh, another argon crystal. Let's mark that in case anybody wants one. Suddenly, they're all standing still. What are these floating things?
Life support incoming.
Oh, other way.
Life
this? Fancy. Just trying to see if I can find. I need to up my credits. Passes right through him, huh? Happened.
The raid is off to a successful start. When you need it, extraction is ready.
Essence, nice. I forgot where I went to go purchase to use that. If you're not doing essentially steel path levels. But even then, like, when I was doing that alone, taking on the sister of Carlos that I have, it always ended up being, they were like, the hound was ridiculously powerful.
Die. Uh-oh. Extraction is your best option. Life support activated. Life support has been replenished.
Okay, that's good. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's the essence. Oh, got canceled. Great. That means... ah, that's where it meant.
Look what our channel operative just found. They could not do this without you.
No! We'll see if we can get revived. Oh, this must be what they were talking about, what he was meaning by the gift of mortality.
Now I will stop them. Now I have changed. Reborn through the energy of the Yannis King. Forever bound to the void. We cannot blame these creatures. They are being led by a false prophet, an imposter. Who knows not the secrets of the void? I was cut in half, destroyed, but through its Yannis key, the void called to me. It brought me here, and here I was reborn. Behold, they cut me down, but still I speak. I am energy, and I cannot be. Destroy.
I have a distinct feeling that we're not going to get any revives anytime soon. Although, maybe soon.
Another life support capsule. I'm not even gonna argue this. It doesn't make any sense what he just said, but I suppose yes, but it is what it is. If it takes too much longer, then I'll just abandon the mission and we'll do something else. Rewards aren't that important to keep just streaming what somebody else is doing. Tano, extraction is ready.
Normally they've never done the revive thing like that before. Okay.
Life support activated.
Another life support. Hey, Dustpanzer, welcome aboard. Available. Yeah, we were doing a arbitration mission, trying to get some credits and stuff, but then we died. And then there was a notification thing to revive someone, but you needed tokens or something. And then I died, and then And then they didn't extract, so I'd rather abandon the mission and take the loss than just be streaming basically somebody else's gameplay. Yeah, so it was a difficult situation. But it happens sometimes.
Will these help you?
I have all the things unlocked on this one. No, I have that dispensary one. Right, it's this one. But for me to get this one, I need to do the Hero Prime Neurooptics, and I need to build it. I do not have anything that does that. So, hold on. Oh, okay. I just need to check something there real quick. Trade. Ah, I can do that later. What did it do? Not in 1 hour. Okay, let's do some bounties. See if we can get a new part for the Revenant. Strikes going on out here.
I thought I heard an Eidolon howl my name. It sounded like you, Uncle. Isn't that strange? Isn't
you pay me in red, I pay you in silver.
Alright, bounties. We have the systems. So we need chassis and the neurooptics.
One more off the docket. Hop to. The Quills whispered about some sort of new weapon the Grenier have. They've deployed in bits and pieces to avoid detection. They want to attack the Unum's tower, and I don't want to find out if that's possible. Understand?
Disrupt and destroy anything associated with this weapons project. The Orican Tower is what protects Cetus from Vernier. We can't give them the opportunity to attack it. Resources needed.
Even though that
to
Orican Tower has seen better days.
Vault at my waypoint. Put them to better use.
Resource.
You're nearing the armored vault. Take out the surrounding guards. one of them is carrying a demon ass and they need that to get inside.
No.
They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
I'll just hold all of them still then. Alright, I can't shoot up. Ha! It got stuck. Favorite thing about Limbo is that his abilities just allow him so much control of the battlefield.
We're in. Take the resources. That strike has delayed Grenier operations significantly. A regiment of Grenier combat engineers who have been ordered to assemble the weapons array is massing. Target spotted. Strike fast and take out as many as you can. Another mass of enemies. Take the fight to them. Nice! We got the one that we needed. Or one of the two that we needed. You've reached the location. Clear out any nearby hostiles. incoming assault. Don't let them retake this territory.
Here we go. Thank you. That might be kind of fun to do. I think I might have an idea for a fashion frame to do. Since basically this type of suit is technically a type of power armor, although it's originally designed to be its own standalone robot. But the Tenno use it as a robot, as a type of mech suit, so... Oh. Is it all below? It's probably all below, isn't it? Ouch. Yeah, I probably should not have used limbo on this, but hey, whatever.
Codes obtained from the science officer disabled the erase control drone. Find it and bring it to me. Is a resupply beacon. Find it and take it. There's the supply beacon. Grab it so I can call you in the drop. Here comes the supply pod. Destroy the supplies before the enemy can get their hands on it. That's the last pod. Destroy the supplies.
that weapon on us. Now the Unum's safe. Not that I ever worried about the Unum.
Oh, I got another one. I ended up getting two Revenant chassis blueprints. I might want to make sure of something just real quick. Equipment, inventory. Okay, so I was right. And we got an extra one. That's not too bad. I need to start seeing if I can find more Revenant Prime parts. Or start finding Revenant Prime parts. But I'll probably look for that separately, I think. Alright, guys. I know we started late. I think we're going to call it here, though. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed it, make sure that you follow. The more people we follow, the more people that are following, the closer we are to getting to reaching our goal of 50 followers. You can also check out my YouTube channel, Dasphere Gaming, on YouTube. And you can also check out my VODs channel, where you can see all my past streams. All my past streams show up on the VODs channel eventually at some point. You can also check out my shop. One second. There it is. You can check out my shop, my merch store on Streamlabs. All of any of support that you guys can provide goes and helps me to be able to continue streaming so we can play more fun games like this. And you can also check me out on Twitter, where I put out all kinds of different things. I usually announce streams on Twitter, as well as just being social, getting input from our viewers. Thank you, and I will see you guys next time.